tale ved at benytte kontakten for oven i vognen mellem håndtagene. First, a tale of a soldier who finds gold, spends it all, and steals a tinderbox. Then falls in love with a princess and causes great trouble, helped by three big dogs, but gets to eat him. Gossip! One loose little feather may easily grow into five dead hens. There's no doubt about it. Yes, the chickens tell the owls, and the owls tell the doves, and the doves tell the bats. And so, stories grow. When a top loves a ball, and she thinks she's too fine, and bounces too high, you know she'll come to a sad end. A lovely butterfly helps Thumbelina sail away, away from Mother Toad and her ugly son. Many adventures lie ahead. I know this because my friend the swallow sang to me the whole story. Thumbelina saved the swallow's life, you know. In return, he introduced her to the king of flowers and made her in love. The little mermaid left her beautiful undersea home to see the world. She came to love a human, and so made a bad bargain. You see, she loved a young man whose life she saved, and asked the witch for legs so she could be with him. But, as often happens, she did not have everything she wanted. Now we come to the story of the most steadfast tin soldier. This handsome tin soldier loved the ballerina. While the other toys played, he only looked at her. The soldier had a great adventure involving a paper boat, a sewer, a large rat, and a big fish. Through it all, he stood straight and tall, as a soldier should. Some people believe flattery, others praise stuff they cannot see. So it was with the emperor's new clothes. Only a little child dared say, "Look, he has nothing on." Once there was a duckling unlike other ducklings. The ducks and chickens bullied and bit him and called him ugly until he flew away. All through the autumn and winter, he was lonely and sad. Then he met some beautiful swans and discovered that he too was a swan. Nature always sends things. The little match girl lights a match to warm her hands and dreams of a warm house with a Christmas tree and roast goose. Soon she'll be far away in a place where there's no cold, no hunger. Can an artificial nightingale sing as beautifully as a real one? Only the real one could bring tears to the emperor's eyes and sing. Once, a wicked demon invented a distorting mirror which fell to earth in a million pieces, falling into people's eyes and into their hearts, which turned to ice. This happened to a boy named Cuff, who then was taken away by the Snow Queen. Little Gerda, Kai's friend, bravely set out to find him. A friendly crow gave advice, and a swift reindeer carried her northward as she searched for the Snow Queen's castle. Kai and Gerda are safely home, but watch out. The wicked demons are still causing mischief. The shepherdess and the chimney sweep decided to run away from her disapproving grandfather. But the world is so big. Still, the story. story has a happy ending. Ah, this is how it feels to fly through the night in a magical flying truck. Just as the rich merchant son did when he flew to the castle of the beautiful princess. I would tell the wonderful tale he told the king and queen, but we're out of time and the next story awaits. A prince came to this castle with wonderful gifts, but the princess scorned them and refused to see the prince. In disguise, he got a job as imperial swineherd and made musical potions such as so charmed the princess that she kissed him. Discovered by the emperor, they were banished.
Out with you!
The prince said, thou wouldst kiss a swineherd for a musical pot, and not have the prince prize his gifts? Then he left the princess and went home. How do you know when a young lady is a princess? Why, place a pea under 20 mattresses and 20 feather beds. If the lady said, the bed was yours. It's not always the one who can decide the dictionary or knows embroidery who wins the lady. Sometimes dead crows and billy goats will do the trick. Just ask Jack the Duck. Thank you for joining me in my flying truck. I always enjoy sharing my fairy tales. Life itself is the most wonderful fairy tale.